Yo, what's up? It's Mikhail. Here with another cigar review. I got my girl here. What's your name?
Betsy,
what's up? How you doing?
I'm feeling better now. I was looking for a Newport, but these taste better.
Oh, yeah. She was looking for a Newport. Should I buy some Lucy's? I met her, and I gave her a Dunhill Blue. What you think of the Dunhill Blue?
It's smooth. Newports are harsher. These are nice and smooth. I like these.
What do you think of the flavor?
It tastes nice.
What do you think? It's robust, right?
Mm-hmm.
What else? What do you think of the smokeability? Let's see how it's burning.
It burns good. Yeah.
What do you think? You think you smoke Newports all the time?
I've been smoking Newports for years.
So you're strictly menthol, right? You hear that? Strictly menthol. Well, would you buy these again?
Yes, I would.
You would?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think? What do you think tastes better, honestly?
Actually, this one tastes better than Newports because it's smoother. It's not as harsh on your chest and your throat.
Yeah, what you think? For $16, it better taste good, shit.
That's right.
Tu chio dumo, culo, tu chio huyo,
bleh.
Bye. Alright, this is, what's your name again?
Betsy.
This is Mikhail. Всё, давай, суки, всё, давай, бля.